Hi, my name is Justin Wallace. I'm the Director of Technical Services with BuildBlock Building Systems, and I want to talk to you guys a little bit today about the new BuildBlock Knockdown ICF form from BuildBlock Building Systems.
BuildBlock Knockdown ICF system by BuildBlock Building Systems is comprised of two different components. Your first component is going to be your web bridge. This comes in 4, 6, 8, 10, and 12 inch sizes.
Your second component is the EPS panel. The components easily snap together by placing the polypropylene web bridge onto the connectors embedded in the EPS panels. Once the web is securely snapped in place, do the same thing on the bottom. Once the first two webs are in place, this sets up your spacing for the rest of the web bridges. You'll know the EPS webs are seated correctly when you hear them pop into place. Be sure the webs are fully seated so that they are not dislodged during construction. Once one side is done, flip it around and do the same thing on the other. The rebar saddles are adjustable to accommodate larger size rebars for bigger projects.
Once you get all your webs in place, you have the same functionality of all of our standard ICF forms and the strongest knockdown ICF system on the market. The rebar saddles are adjustable for different sizes to accommodate different projects. And the form you can see is very, very strong. There's no racking. There's none of the typical issues that you see associated with the knockdown form.
Like our standard ICFs, BuildLock components are used in commercial and residential construction for load-bearing and non-load-bearing fire-rated wall assemblies that significantly increase the structure's energy efficiency. BuildLock provides an easy solution for integrated pilasters, retrofit insulation applications, insulated footers and foundations, larger 10 and 12 inch wall cores, easy to construct columns, and for tilt-up panels. BuildBlock facilitates a broader range of design solutions that are more easily constructed, providing value for design and construction professionals alike. BuildBlock straight panels are universal regardless of core width. The core size is determined by easily locking one of the five different sized web bridges securely in place on the provided attachment locations embedded into the EPS panels. The newly redesigned web furring strips molded into the EPS panels provide the same functionality clients have come to expect in the traditional pre-assembled BuildBlock wall system, but are reinforced in key areas to contain the higher hydrostatic pressure loads exerted by the increased concrete volume of larger wall cores, while still maintaining our 6-inch web spacing. These furring strips include hardpoints with a pullout strength of about 500 pounds and are easily identified by molded-in markings on both sides of the form. The high-density polypropylene web bridges are fully reversible, facilitating multiple rebar configurations to be fully compliant with current and future building codes, making BuildLock the most user-friendly knockdown system on the market. BuildBlock has gone to great lengths to provide the most comprehensive knockdown corner form on the market by adding to our already extensive list of corner form features. The newly redesigned corner webs consist of 8 components, providing superior strength in numerous attachment locations where they're needed the most. On larger core sizes, BuildBlock forms include one extra web bridge, providing the highest level of strength possible in areas that are otherwise susceptible to form failure. The end result is a structurally enhanced corner form that will exceed your design and construction expectations. These design enhancements, coupled with the numerous standard BuildBlock features, increase construction efficiency, decrease construction waste, and contribute to an overall sustainable design philosophy that is necessary in the modern built environment. Your clients, end users, and heirs to our environment will appreciate your decision to utilize the BuildBlock Knockdown ICF system on your next project. Since 2004, BuildBlock Building Systems has provided practical solutions to everyday construction challenges. We continue to develop improvements in functionality, infrastructure, and product availability in an effort to ease the transition into a more ecologically responsible and economically feasible method of construction. The BuildLock Knockdown ICF system is yet another example of our commitment to bettering building performance, construction practicality, and consumer awareness in the United States and abroad. The cornerstone of our company's philosophy has always been our commitment to quality and our accountability to our core beliefs. These high standards are the driving force behind the exceptional product offerings that BuildBlock is known for. Quality features such as a reversible design, high-density polypropylene web ties on 6-inch spacing for added strength, molded-in rebar holders, strong interlocking connections, multiple reinforcement placement options, and R21 insulating panels. When combined with the benefits of a monolithic poured-in-place concrete wall, provide one of the strongest, safest, most comfortable wall systems available on the market today at a cost that is unmatched for this level of quality. The panels ship flat, contributing to higher truckload densities and a lower carbon footprint in terms of shipping. The core widths are then adjusted by interchanging different size web bridges in the universal EPS panels. A variety of web bridges, including 8, 10, and 12-inch widths, provide diverse wall loading options while keeping the impact of inventorying different product lines comparatively low. Extra reinforcement where it is needed the most allows for diverse finishing options. Increased design latitude and varied reinforcement locations to meet the most stringent structural requirements. Larger structural walls typically require larger steel reinforcement diameters. As such, BuildLock has larger size rebar holders to accommodate. If an even larger core size is desired, or an insulated footer is needed, utilize the BuildLock web bridge connector to achieve core widths up to 24 inches. Bridge connectors may also be used to create integrated pilasters and freestanding column forms that maintain substrate continuity on your project. Now that we've covered the features unique to the BuildLock system, let's review the standard incorporated features that have quickly made BuildBlock an industry leader. The positive interlocking connection between forms, which significantly decreases demand for adhesives or additional support. The fully reversible forms lock securely into place regardless of direction. BuildBlock forms have no up or down, left or right, providing speed and ease through the construction process and lowering the chance for placement errors. The interlocks fit tightly into place and naturally align the webs in the wall for continuous vertical alignment of furring strips. All BuildBlock forms have molded-in cut lines every 1 inch vertically, and molded-in cut lines every 2 inches horizontally. In addition to these and other time-saving features, BuildBlock forms are quick to assemble, reduce shipping costs, provide superior strength, utilize double reinforced corners, allow multiple core sizes, decrease inventory requirements, support larger reinforcement requirements, tout a stronger web, and provide complete reversibility of webs and forms. BuildBlock offers a comprehensive product line that will complete the envelope of nearly any residential or commercial structure. Products include fully assembled insulating concrete forms, the BuildLock Knockdown product line, and the BuildDeck floor and roof decking system. Whether you're planning to build a home, building, or a business, there's no better time and no better company. Now is the time to partner with BuildBlock and build your future. Build it once, build it for life with BuildBlock.